Hey guys, Gianna1400, and I'm here to show you my popcorn machine. So here it is. If you open it up, here's where the popcorn pops out. And then if there's still more, you can empty it. And then I gotta close this thing up and then close it like that. So in here, I'm sorry it's really dark and you can't see it. I'll pull it out one at a time. Here's some cheese seasonings. Here are the kernels I use. Here's some Crisco oil you need. Really hard to get the Crisco in because it's really tall. Then here are some holders, and here it came with these scoop thingies. And it's like an old time fashion one because like it's like that, and I really love it. And it's in my room, and I also have a mini fridge. So that's my popcorn machine. So bye.